So how about we ditch this whole frenemies thing and actually become tag team partners?
The frenemies, or the compulsive liar and the backstabber. You know, actually, I don't even care what you two are or what you two want to call yourselves. And yes, AJ, you know how to manipulate the people to believe whatever you say is true. But let me tell you something. That's not going to help you win this Sunday.
Nope, because Nikki and I have a bond that you two can't even dream of breaking. Yes, Nikki has done hurtful things to me in the past, but I have forgiven her. I will always forgive her because we are sisters.
I mean, you two desperately want my Divas Championship. And I mean, let's just pray that AJ never gets it again because we know she'll never show up to defend it. I mean, I think Brock Lesnar worked more days than you this past year. But you know what? This pampered plastic mannequin has been running this Divas division while you've been on vacation sipping virgin margaritas. And you know what? You know what you two remind me of, actually? You know what you remind me of? Every other diva in our locker room so desperately trying to be us.
And I mean, let's be honest. Everyone wants to be a Bella.
You guys are right. We really, really want to be D-list failed actresses like you guys.
Not a failed actress, no.
Oh, well, Ashley, we don't want to be you because we prefer to be the freaks. We prefer to be the geeks. We prefer to be the weirdos, the misfits, the oddballs. And most of all, we prefer being the ones who aren't afraid to be themselves.
We are what real women look like, and at WrestleMania, we are going to kick your ass.
See, I actually prefer no labels, but if you want to know what a real woman does, a real woman stops talking and does something about it, so why don't you come over right now?
Oh, oh boy.
Oh, that's exactly what I thought. Real women, right? See you at WrestleMania.
Ouch.
You're leaving. We're here.
Okay. It's going to be something Sunday.
This has gotten so personal. They're going to go at it at WrestleMania like never before.
AJ and Paige on the same page.
Oh, man.
Hey guys, glad you enjoyed the show. If you want to see more videos just like this one, go ahead and click right here. And to binge watch full NXT episodes, click right over here. To be the first one to know everything WWE offers on YouTube, click on that.